Disturbing footage has emerged of a violent brawl in a South Sydney restaurant. Let's go live to Robert Avadia in Brighton Le Sands. Rob, what sparked the scuffle?
Well, Michael, it happened here at Oporto's at Brighton Le Sands last night. A witness has told us a young woman came in here. She was afraid. She seemed to have been pursued by another group. She asked for the manager's help and it was declined, we are told. The other group came in, punches were thrown. Two young women kept on exchanging punches. Another man stepped in who had nothing to do with this, tried to help and subdue the other woman. Now, this was obviously the CCTV from inside of Oporto's, but people also whipped out their phones to video the entire incident. Now, it's important to clarify that looked like a brutal takedown from one man directed towards a woman, but it is overwhelmingly clear from having viewed this video a number of times that that man was trying to subdue the situation, was trying to subdue that woman, and we believe trying to prevent her from attacking the young woman in the first place. Another man took offence at that. He thought that rescuer was trying to attack that woman there too. So police have been looking at this. They say that there may be a number of affray charges that come about as a result.
Okay, Robert Avadia at Brighton Le Sands. Thank you.